I skipped the dialogue by accident. Ooh, stress. Contact detail, CIF 20. So this is a number of days since the incident, I believe.
Has over Cascadia is their absolute control and logistics routes. Factories and states that we can't even touch are pumping out equipment and supplies for them at a pace we'll never be able to match. However, they all have to get in the country somehow.
Mm-hmm.
The Federation supply train is one carried out mostly by air, now that the eminent domain is intercepting cargo ships coming into Federation ports. Civilian traffic has remained largely the same thanks to Federation communication protocols. The reality of this conflict has been kept hidden in courtesy of the Solana communication facility in the Aitor Desert. This mission is as follows. Mercenary and allied pilots will be dispatched to various points along the airways, knocking out Federation logistics aircraft and grinding their resupply efforts to a halt.
Okay.
By striking in broad daylight, we can openly challenge the Federation when they think they're safe. Remember, it's imperative that no civilians are harmed in this operation, so engage carefully.
Ooh, that's...
Careful's my last name and safety's my mom. Let's go, Monarch. I'd like to touch down before lunch.
Oof. Ugh. Okay, well, let's see how this one goes. Let's pick my plane. What am I flying today? Oh boy. The F-18? Or the SK-27? Fighters or multi-role? Like things with multiple SAAs, what are availability to be used? I think he's got two SAAs. I've seen that in the MiG here. Slightly slower, but better maneuverability, it looks like. We'll take this bad boy with one SAA set and then two MLAAs. So I've got four locks and then something to knock on with a bit more precision. Hopefully, fingers are crossed here. More liquid, huh? Okay. My fingers are crossed that my multi-lock don't target civilian vessels.
No big deal, right? Seven enemy target convoys tagged. Engage with caution. Hey, we got two military jets off of our 4 o'clock. What gives? Yes, the amount of military hardware here today. Escorts probably. Hitman one within gun range.
Okay, so we're avoiding these civilians.
Spam rams out. Fox one.
This violin is so strong, though. I love this. Okay. Let's launch another wave of missiles at these four. Well, that's a lot more,
make sure your aircraft is in optimal condition. Radar check. Well, settle down. I'm an air marshal. So be a little with the Federation Air Authority. Everyone just stay calm. Just stay calm. Now, I'm going to be collecting all of your phones right now. Security reasons. Missile away. Begin radar tracking.
Ooh, missile hit me. Ow, 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 ow. Got him. Okay. destroy all the targets, avoid the civvies. We got a lot of civvies in the air right now, but we also have a lot of targets in the air. Tracking. Got it. Civvies, I do not want to lock onto you. That's pretty clean. I do like that that fight I had was actually like a clean one, as opposed to a relatively shit one with all these civvies flying about. Didn't have to worry too much about that. Okay.
Pin him down.
Let's see. Which one's gonna go down? Is either gonna go down? Got him. Two more priority targets, but they're in the middle of a crowd of civvies, so we're gonna have to try to head out and see what we can do about that. Oh, you see him way up there, right? You see the post from a gun VTuber? I saw it in passing, but I've been a little bit busy, so I didn't get a chance to open it or watch the video. And then by the time you reminded me of it, I had forgotten about it completely, so... Promote him's aquatives. Oh, fair enough. Okay. Where you at, dog?
Box 3!
Okay, this guy is nice and low for me, huh? Okay, that thing's bigger than I thought it was. Jesus fuck, okay. Got him. Nice. Real attachment is an emotional attachment. Okay, that's a good bit. That's a good bit. Just, what is blood? Who needs it? Oh, the AOA vampire, whatever it's called, is pretty ridiculous.
The intercept operation was a success. Worldwide, news is breaking out about the Independence Force's calculated and precise presence on the international stage. No civilian casualties have been reported, and the Federation, while dealing with the disruption of their air train, have to contend with international response to the war. Hitman 1, your flight was the most successful of these intercepts. The Federation is currently scrambling to find alternative ways to maintain logistics.
I liked that one. That one was a fun mission. It wasn't really long. There wasn't, like, no panic at the end. I just do wish that there was a checkpoint between the boss fights and the mission finishing.
You know I don't like admitting this, but mercenary pilots in this world are among some of the best. They get more airtime, more time on target, than any of us national pilots outside of the periphery. Mm-hmm. In truth, you get the glamour we all thought fighter pilots were supposed to have when signing up to the academy. With that, you're making five times what I make in a year. I wonder if that's why you went private, but I don't think you're the type to give that answer. Not to me, anyway. What I'm trying to say is, you're capable, more capable than most, getting this far in. And because of that, we need you on deck for a one-man mission.
One man.
Cascadia's southeastern deserts hosts the Solana Communication Array.
Okay.
It was a Federation and Cascadian telecom venture meant to expand Cascadia's networking capability, regardless of any thermal interference that traditionally plagues long-range communications. With that facility, communications between various Federation units are streamlined, while limiting jamming and interrupting our own.
Okay.
Nothing to say of the censorship abilities that are used to enforce the civilian information flow. This is one of the Independence Force's top targets. However, it's been outside our strike range until now. Due to its distance from our front lines, no fuel can be wasted dodging or circumventing Federation anti-air systems en route. In short, we're sending you alone to clear up the most disruptive defense systems before we engage in a full-scale operation to knock out the facility. You will insert into the Kaohor defense region in the Raver Mountains and take out all critical defense systems under cover of night. The defense system is calibrated for mass aerial strikes, but a lone aircraft flying relatively level with the mountains should be able to slip through and take them out. Dismissed.
Okay. So that's this one, then. Okay, we got this. Start mission. I'll probably be taking up my, Okay, what's this new one? Has one M-lag. I think it's, I don't like M-lags unless I've got a bunch of them. Is that weird? I don't think that's weird. This is F-16. That thing's pretty beasty. 27. We're just gonna take our 25U again with nothing but M-Lags, as this is legitimately just good against these ground target missions. I like it a lot. Okay, make sure you hold on to all your blood really tightly, because I do some weird turns. You don't want your blood to come out of any of your orifices. Let's take this guy out. This is a pretty chill track, but I like it. Oh god. No. Ah, fuck. All right, well, good luck, Key. See, that's why you shouldn't strap yourself under the seatbelt. Because I'm going to bullshit like that and crash into a mountain. Yeah, right. Monarch or Lonthart? A little bit of both. A little bit of both. I like to think that I'm good at flying planes, but, it's been pretty clear from now that I am not. I just really like it. I love this thing's main gun. It's just so fun to hit targets with. Take a slow turn around the mountain. Yeah, yeah, I absolutely just love watching the M-Lags casually pop an entire base just like that. And frump. Oh, I just love this thing's main gun. How many? We think it's at least a flight. Yeah, because I'm doing the work of a flight all by myself. Well, I mean, technically Prez is here too, So, like, I guess? I didn't realize that if you're flying a two-seater, you get prez along. That's one thing I didn't notice when I was first starting to touch this game. I have no idea what I'm flying into, but I think it's a mountain range. Was that an airstrip? That's what that is? I think that's what it is. Okay. It's just, you can't M-lag. Those guys are high up. Long-range SAMs are not joking about being long-range. I was not expecting that, to be honest. Okay.
Hitman 1 locked on. Missile is on the way.
Locking onto me. I'm reloading my M-lags, and then I'll take another run at these guys. And we'll do a quick cool spin for style.
Hard rock, let it fly.
And we're gonna see how that goes. Those guys on the other side of the mountain are safe, I think, unfortunately for me.
Ground unit destroyed.
But that's okay. We'll take it slow. Take her easy. There's not a lot of targets left. I don't want to lose this mission by crashing into a mountain. Of course, I would never crash my plane, so... yeah. Obviously, I could never possibly do that.
Stacked up.
I don't think those target containers over there are even going to get hit by those. Maybe they will. There's a lot of planes in the sky right now.
Hitman 1 locked on.
Okay. No? I guess I'm gonna have to, aren't I? Wait, these L-SAMs are... Those are top. Okay, I can get those guys. Alright. Okay. Flying through the tunnels, huh?
Monarch RTB. That's one for the books.
Okay, I don't need to hit the containers. Alright, I was gonna try, but... Ooh, those tunnels were... I don't like them.
Monarch, for making you come with us tomorrow to hit that communication facility. Especially after what you pulled off tonight, single-handedly. Though that was one hell of a thing you did. And I got a feeling Operation Blackout would reach one point.
I wonder where this new ally kills that time. That was weird, huh? Oh, man. Pillars of communication.
Nothing much I need to say to you, Sicario. Operation Blackout will be conducted entirely by you. I cannot, however, express enough how important this strike is. Commander, you have the floor.
The Ator Desert has hosted the Solana communication array for the greater part of the decade. It was a Federation project in-country that was meant to boost and maintain the communications infrastructure of Cascadia. However, during the war, it has served as a jamming and communication facility. The very basis of a unified command structure is built on the pillars of communication.
I feel like...
It'll be like yanking the rug out right from beneath.
I'm gonna be using my,
The facility is heavily defended.
My 25 a couple more times.
And a ground garrison
for these M-Lag sets.
The only way we're getting boots on the ground is via a mass airdrop, followed by relentless close air support from our fighter group. Until the entire place
there's a lot of target hostile ground targets I'm seeing on that bar and on the ground
normally,
here.
The Independence Force would be off
and regular air missiles are pretty decent. That. Like, I'm doing a pretty decent job with this plane. Pretense, so
this is a suicide mission. Even with the air corridor Monarch cleared up, there's only enough fuel for a one-way trip. So the only way we're coming back is if we take the adjoining airbase after we hit the facility.
Oh.
Expect heavy air and ground resistance. Pillboxes, tanks, AA, airships, the whole shebang.
Wow, okay. Hell of a mission.
Pull this off. Well, let's just say we'll be handsomely rewarded. Gold or glory, gentlemen. Get to your planes. The Cascade is called the
gold or glory, as in you're going to get paid or you're going to die gloriously?
What does that mean if we're the ones playing in it, huh? Let's go.
Are we the real monsters? Okay, start mission. Okay, let's see. What else? What kind of new planes am I unlocking? Did I get anything new? I don't think so. I'm gonna keep playing my 25U then with my multi-lock air ground missiles. America! Okay. Let's take these guys out. Eight at a time.
Attacking all Sicario armaments, we're go for Operation Blackout. Total destruction of the enemy communication facilities are our prime objective for this operation. Cover Circus and destroy any base defenses before they deliver the ground forces to the DZ.
Over to you, boss.
This is the largest deployment in our history as a mercenary group. The Independence Force put a lot of faith in us for this operation. Let's not disappoint. Circus and also his heirs there.
Okay. A lot more air targets than I thought there was going to be this time, huh?
Monarch, enemies locking onto you.
Ooh, okay. These tanks do not go down in one hit. That sucks.
Counter. Going dark. Good work, Count.
Yeah, I absolutely love these, these M-Lags are just so satisfying. Okay, there's a bunch of... Did somebody say follow Trigger? I'm not Trigger, I'm Monarch. Shut up. I don't know who Trigger is. What are you talking about? I love that you just slow down to pretty much not even moving. Are you dead? Nope, you're not dead. Whatever, I'm dead now. Oop, got him with my missiles, but I didn't quite get him with my, You got a clip of the bombing run? Nice. Unfortunately, I do still have links banned, so I've been getting a lot of bots. So if you want to post it somewhere, I'll obviously be able to see it. My Discord. Very quickly type. Discord. Oh, it's a, you already got it in there. Perfect. Oh yeah, it's in the clips of my channel. Some people like sharing it right away though, so... Card clips is in the clips part of the channel. What's going on with these? Okay, everything over there is just down already. Wow. Oh boy. His cruise is coming down. Wait, did he not die? Got him. I absolutely love this thing's main cannon. It's so satisfying to use. Alright, we'll take up the Sea Whiz to make this thing a bit more susceptible to missiles, but at the same time, I might just be able to take it out with my main gun. So what are these strips? Are these solar panels, right? Yeah, okay. your solar panels. We have our communication lines. There's something incredibly satisfying about just dropping a line of MLAGs. Especially with a map like this, where most of the targets did go down in one shot. Oof.
Alright, pick up what you need to get out of here. We can celebrate when we're back at Rose Dower.
There we go. CIF 140, so this is 3 days later.
All pilots listen up. I'm getting in my plane right now. So when this briefing is done, I expect to see all of you running.
All Allied air power not currently predisposed in other operations are to be scrambled immediately and make their way to the Bering Strait.
The Bering Strait.
In the days since the destruction of the Solana communication relay, the Federation has been disorganized and subject to our own electronic warfare countermeasures.
There we go.
It is because of this our first conventional victories up and down the front lines are being reported, and the Federation is dealing with losses it hasn't had to deal with in decades.
Air targets only, baby.
In order to improve individual unit combat effectiveness, the Federation has been discharging Cascadian manned units and replaced them with soldiers who aren't nationals. Subsequently, many of our once misguided countrymen have defected and are providing us with invaluable intel and manpower.
I like it, I like
Earlier today,
it.
One of our patrols
made in time for the biggest furball of the game? Oh no, I'm worried.
Organized and underpowered Federation units out of Cascadia, probably to regroup and redeploy later.
Okay. So we're in a blizzard.
And the Federation sent more fighters to cover them. Seeing as these transports represent the bulk of Federation forces who have
my second favorite. Okay, all right.
We did not want them to regroup, so we sent more reinforcements. Squadron leaders and base commanders on
I like how it's an air only, so I don't have to worry about taking my MLAGs again.
High profile squadrons and our forces.
Don't get me wrong, I love the MLAGs, but that plane handles like a brick. A little bit. I feel like I'm doing better, but I don't know if that actually is doing better or if it just I got lucky. The largest furball in history. Okay, I see what you mean, the largest furball in history. Yeah, get my spine straightened up instead of slouching. Thank you, Key. Alright, what do we got? Okay, so I'm floating a few credits. I could buy something. I don't want to buy a new MG. It's got slower, better maneuverability. I don't know. Is it worth it? Or should I just keep using my 29? I haven't bought any of the new planes yet, because it's just like I haven't really needed to. The F-15s, I like the F-15 as a plane, so maybe I should get that. I'm not a big fan of the F-18, personally. I think it looks kind of... The wings position on it, I don't like it as much. Which one should I use? This one's more expensive, so it's probably better, right? That's how it works. I don't know what response rating means. I'm gonna admit. F-16, 18 can. I'm guessing the SK can, though. The SK can. You know what? We'll give the SK its time to shine. I'm gonna take two multi-locks with the AOA limiter. Let's fly this bad boy into space. All the way up. Okay, so we're over the Bering Strait fighting in a blizzard. Oh, it's... Okay. We are the reinforcements. This is a lot of enemy planes. What are these neutrals on about? I don't like them. I don't like the idea of killing on it. This music's also phenomenal. I'm getting better at using my my machine guns, though. That is certainly part of this. Oh fuck, hydration. Oh fuck. Okay, what am I doing? Missile alert. Oh shit. What am I dodging? Honestly, I kind of like the AoE as an offensive tool, a way to keep certain planes in my sights, rather than pure defense. I'm just gonna rely on my I'm running an MLAA, so the fact this thing only needs to have two ports for it is... I mean, normally I wouldn't have this many multi-lock targets to take advantage of it with, so I guess it's fine. Way over here, though, right? Haha! I love that! Ooh, okay, that wasn't great. There's lots of guys in this zone that I want to wipe out with my multi-lock from an outside source. I absolutely love when enemies are distracted, because the multi-lock just gets free targeting. Oh, come on. At least get one of them. Got him. Okay. We gotta keep this one going. There we go. Okay, I do love just the fucking, the various allies and the enemies ripping on you as your status as a merc is great. Also, guns are just good in this game. Stalling right now. Alright, make 21. Okay, that was not good. I dodge my missiles. Thank you. I love those multi-locks. Oh, they're so satisfying. One more multi-lock, huh? Or I guess two more half multi-locks. This guy's being chased by so many pilots. Oh god. At this point, you kind of feel bad for the guy, right? I have a decent amount of ammo left. I'm gonna use up the last of my multi-locks to take out these three, but then there's only one of the two left. Really? You gonna escape my multi-locks? Cowards? One guy left. Got him. Oh, hey, there's another. Yeah, this is the last guy. Take him out. Okay. 80 missiles, 1400 rounds. I completely used all my multi-locks in this mission, though. I can't really expect too much else, though. Got him. All right. Mission successful. Oh, okay, there's more guys. Oh, that's a lot of boys. Oh no, it's Crimson Squadron. Oh, these guys ripped me to shreds in that mission. Oh boy. Yeah, I kind of just... What the fuck did he just do with his AOA? Oh boy. Okay, let's take out some of the chaff so I don't have extraneous lock-ons, right? Ooh, he's got some spicy maneuverability. He's using his AOA too, ain't he? One dude is keeping me on my money, huh? Oh, the heck. Yeah, if only I had more multi-locks to burn through, right? What the frick? Okay, I gotta... Yeah, I'm not playing in Merc, if you didn't notice, because I've never actually beaten this game, so we're sticking with it for now in normal, because I couldn't beat that one mission. Okay, got that one guy. Guy is quick.
Hey man, run! Missile tracking! Evade!
What is that? Not the best one? I didn't think I had any better options for planes. No, yeah, but I didn't think you had any better options for planes at this point of the campaign. That's what I'm saying. Oh, Merc isn't a plus only? Okay. I just assumed that you were stuck with whatever, planes you still were limited to for the, story list. Like, since I'd only unlocked the SU-27, I thought it wouldn't let me use anything better. guys going down, goddammit. Running out of missiles is my issue. Like, I don't have enough standard missiles. Rely on some guns here. Not good. These guys are too good at dodging my missiles earlier. I'm also trying to be conservative with my machine gun as well, because I don't really have as much as that as I would like. Got him. I think I spent too much time not killing Peacekeeper. Oh. Oh, we did it. Yeah, that was... To be fair, I did a decent amount of damage to him. I took out 5. Oh. Crimson Squadron are cool. Also, this is an awesome mission. I really liked it. The music's great. The whole fighting above a storm cloud with all the jet trails going on is so cool. A lot of planes we've got in the air, though. Like, there's so many allied planes. Returning to base. That was a hell of a mission. I can't believe I ran out of missiles at the end, though. But hey, like I said, the machine gun in this game is fun to use, and I feel like I've been getting better at it. So, that was a pretty good one.
The Federation's force projection capabilities will be heavily decreased now that their air support across the theater has been effectively decimated.
Yeah, I fired too many missiles that won't hit. Shore up more pilots from their vassal states. Yeah.